Commercial three, day two. We're just finishing up with Low Working Hunter.
Is the audio
yes,
on?
Julie. Another good girl.
Take one.
Low Working Hunter in this light beer commercial was a clean sweep for Central Park Stables. Dina Happy, in her usual unperturbable fashion, rode Java and Yogi to near perfect rounds amongst 30 horses of stiff competition.
Oh, I love it.
Yay!
Wait, where's it?
No, it's Java, Mom.
Oh, it's Java. She said, is there
something
Java?
There's something Java. Whatever.
Where are you going?
always thought that was what he said. Bob was going to listen to us until he died back.
Next horse is number 55, riding in section A, Java, owned and ridden by Leah Bangle. That's horse 55 in section A.
That's right. I know McDonald's was just great. I have a lunch.
Thank you. Arizona?
Yeah.
Huh. Good for him.
There.
Good boy, Odie.
Just started. too.
Yeah, I think she's done well to get the thing to go over the top.
Orange marmalade, white wine. Even without the flying,
yeah.
It's perfect. Because you're striving.
Over there on the TV.
Good, good, good. How about yours? Have you done any of that?
Not that I can think of.
Really good.
It's a great meal.
Isn't it? And it's, the pudding is beautiful.
It looks good.
Really nice. And you know, you don't really have to, you know, going away from the gate, you know how at home we have to just push?
Mm-hmm.
Here you go.
You can't really see the gate. Yeah.
You really don't have to. That's what makes it nice thing about being away is they're not sure where they're going and where they're able to fix it.
Yeah, I think that's exactly it. So Sharon's
she's not doing the girl this morning. She's been doing beautifully though.
Isn't that a big?
The white?
Yeah.
Well,
how about this brick wall here?
The jumps look smaller because they're on 5 foot standards.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
There's cops there.
Look at her.
Yeah.
She's getting really good.
They're not too specific.
But I haven't seen her go at home in a long time either.
She looks really good at the shows.
Yeah, better than at home.
That's always nice.
Well, sure.
All right, Trace, don't mess up.
They want to see this one go.
Yeah.
Swerved a little bit,
yeah.
But...
Oh, God!
Thank you.
Wait, why don't you wear boots?
No, on your horse.
I know, but why?
Because it's like illegal.
No martingales in the flat classes?
I did that once.
But don't you have to protect their little legs?
My eyes getting tired.
He's getting tired. I've only seen her get him on the flat. Does she get him on the jumping too?
I went through my stage room.
This is so neat to watch this camera focus.
What happened?
He was going.
They're all dead.
Thank you.
Whoops. This is good in time. She got a lead chain.
So good.
They're so good.
Ben Bodine, Tracy Salter on her right.
She's posting.
Julie, your arm's in the way. Thank you.
Julie narrates the audio portion.
And here she goes, round the turn. Oh, fun.
Shannon! New location.
What is Mrs. Slater?
She wants you to come with her.
Are you loading up some horses? We're trying to, but they're not wrapped, and they're supposed to be wrapped. What's she calling this horse? Boutique?
Boutique, yeah.
It's not bad.
Thank you.
can't put you in.
Tom and Rachel Eberharder and Dr. Susan Spurs.
Who's the Eberharder?
Well, I think she bought them out because now it's just left for seasons and scooters.
There's no tail.
Thank you.